Hi, welcome to my movie review of Black or White, starring Kevin Costner. Now, Black or White is a movie that actually reminds me of how the media works when it comes to black people, right? And white people. The media, apart from the mainstream media, apart from Fox News are right-leaning, but they don't hide that, right? They're very open about that, right? But all the other ones, the CNNs, New York Times, MSNBC, ABC, or the BBC, they're all propaganda wings for leftist politicians, right? And they do this thing where they all tell the same news, right? It's the same news you get every day. Orange man bad, white man bad, COVID, women, blacks, LGBT are victims, usually at the hands of white men, right? That's pretty much the news every single day, right? There's two ways of reporting on black people specifically, right? That the news do. One, which is most of the time, they're telling black people that they're victims, usually at the hands of white people. Or they're talking about how fucking great they are, right? But they never talk about how bad they are. You'll never see any of the mainstream media outlets, the main ones, talking about crime stats and skin color. It never happens, right? They might talk about crime, but they don't talk about, skin color. Anyway, I'm not going to just tell you this. I'm going to show you this, right? And what, as I say, what they do is they tell. I'm going to talk specifically about black people, not women and not LGBT, right? They get it as well, but I'm going to focus on black people, right? Because right now, it's never ending. It's non-stop. It's every hour of every day. It's always been this way, but recently I found myself like scrolling through Twitter and I'm just starting to go, oh, come on, for fuck, Jesus, come on, man, because it's always the same stories all the time. And as I say, it's orange man bad, white man bad, blacks, women, LGBT are victims. That's it, right? Oh, and COVID, they go on about that a lot as well. And what they do is they tell black people that you're victims at the hands of whites. And the best way to solve that is to vote in leftist politicians. And then the leftist politicians, they then come out and they say, hey, isn't everything racist? You should vote for us. And this happens in America, Canada, Britain, Australia, all the white countries, right? All the white countries. It probably happens in France. I don't speak French. I don't know. But it definitely happens here. Definitely happens in America every minute of every fucking day. I'm not joking. But as I say, I'll show you what I'm talking about, right? And I'll do it kind of live, right? I've already looked it up. What I've done is I've looked up, well, one, two, three, six news outlets, right? On Twitter, right? And I've looked up the word black and I've excluded all replies so that it's just from them, right? And we'll go through and I'll refresh the page so that it's all fresh, right? Because I'm that confident, right? I don't need to cherry pick. I don't need to do that. I'm that confident that I know what's coming that I'll refresh the page and I'll go through it, right? And this is what you're going to see, right? The word black, they're going to be talking about black people in one of two ways. One, they are victims, or two, they are doing something excellent, right? So, and it's try to imagine, right, that you're a black person, especially a black person in America, right? Imagine you're a black person in America and your mum, I was going to say your dad, but let's not make any jokes about that, right? Let's say your mum's always got CNN on or something like that. And this is what you hear since the day you were born, every hour of every day, this is what you hear. I mean, eventually, you might start believing it, you know? So, anyway, hang on, let me get a drink of this. Oh, lovely tea. it's Yorkshire Tea, which makes me a bit of a traitor because they're assholes, but it was on sale, you know, what am I going to do? Anyway, so let's go first to BBC News, right? Right, I'm going to refresh it so we get fresh stuff here, hopefully fresh stuff. Let's see, all right, okay. Statue of Black Lives Matter protester appears on a plinth in Bristol. Black people are gay. It's not going to be easy. In some cases, it's not going to be comfortable. Prince Harry and Meghan say the wrongs of the past need to be acknowledged when speaking about Black Lives Matter. Black people are victims. The Met Police, 4 times more likely to use force on black people. Black people are victims. Do you think we're going to get a story talking about black people or a black person and it's negative? Now, I know you could say the victim thing is negative. I don't mean that. I mean that... Look at this black person. This black person did a bad thing. Do you think we'll ever see a fucking story like that? Of course we won't. Let's see. During lockdown, blah, 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 Selena Boyd searched for magazines that represented her 6-year-old daughter, Faith. But a lack of diversity, black people are victims. Jen Reed, Black Lives Matter statue taken off the plinth in Bristol. Black people are victims. Black Lives Matter is always a fight for justice, and it feels like we have passed some kind of social tipping point. Black people are victims. The same story about the sculpture. Black neutron star. Oh well, I mean, it's not about black people, but... Black people's face trebled exclusion rate in some areas. Black people are victims. White man bad. Police called to serious incident at Black Lives Matter protest site in Reading. And it's a photo of a white person. Multiple stabbings. But... doesn't say anything about the colour of the people doing the stabbing or anything like that, so I suppose we can take that as black people are victims, yes, okay. Whenever Black Lives Matter is mentioned, it's black people are victims, right? Campaign for statue of footballer Jack Leslie, who was dropped from the England team in 1925 when it was discovered he was black. Black people are victims. This is just from the BBC, we're not even onto the American ones yet. People from black, Asian and ethnic minority backgrounds are at a greater risk of dying from coronavirus than white people. Black people are victims, white man bad. UK schools take different approach to teaching black history. Black people are victims. St Albans Cathedral's Black Jesus is a bold statement. Black people are heroes for doing something different. It misleads people into thinking that everyone who isn't white English, white man bad, should come under the term BAME. The term BAME has been growing in prominence, but does it do more harm than good? Black people are victims. Hundreds of people gather for Black Lives Matter. Black people are victims. Police apologise to black civil servant accused of being car thief while jogging near her home. She wasn't jogging, and black people are victims. Please stop using our pain and our struggle as a way to attract black consumers. Black people are victims. Many brands have posted their support for Black Lives Matter, but some have been accused of ignoring diversity within their own companies because black people are victims. What is systemic racism? Nothing, doesn't exist. It does. Affirmative action goes against white people, and so does black-only scholarships for colleges. That goes against white people as well. So it does exist, but they don't want to talk about that. We put children's questions on the Black Lives Matter movement. Black people are victims. Rennie Edo Lodge becomes first black British author to write Black Person Does Something Great. You see, do you see what I mean? The victim narrative outweighs the great narrative, but none of them are bad. They're not telling us about anything bad that black people do. I've only looked up the word black, and we've already heard about how bad white people are. Black Lives Matter statues are falling, but what should replace them? I don't know, black people, proponents of slavery, black people are victims. Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. How UK museums are responding to Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. Hollyoaks star Talia Grant says, black people are treated as disposable on TV because black people are victims. Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab criticised of a Game of Thrones Black Lives Matter comment, black people are victims. Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. Where does the symbol of Black Lives Matter movement come from? Black people are victims. They told me, a black man of my age, the wait could be anything from 2 to 6 years, talking about some bullshit, because black people are victims. Now, that's just the BBC. Let's move on, and I'll keep that page open so that I can then look up white, you know, and see what... this has been refreshed ever since I've done it. Let's see what's been refreshed. How the story of the Mangrove Nine echoes Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. Kamala Harris speech, women who paved way for first black female VP hopeful, black people do something great. Black Met police inspector, racially harassed, black people are victims. Who was he racially harassed by? Oh, white man bad, that's right. Black police inspector suing Met police for racial harassment, blah, 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 after being stopped in his car by 2 white officers. Black people are victims, white man bad. Let's go on to the next one. As I say, we'll come back to the BBC News and then I'll change the word black to white and we'll see. I've not looked that up, so I've no idea what that's going to be, but I'm guessing it'll tell us about how bad white people are. And now, we're on to CNN. Black newborn babies in the US are more likely to survive childbirth if they are cared for by black doctors, but three times more likely to die when looked after by white doctors, a study finds, because black people are victims. Now, this is quite amusing, this one, because it really shows how stupid a lot of black people are. They actually believe, they just fall for this shit. One, when a baby is going into a trauma centre because it's in serious risk, more white people work there. Also, they're confusing white people with Jews again when it's convenient. You know, a lot of those doctors will be Jews. And do you know how they figured out the names of the race of the doctors? By the name. So if they see the name Eddie Murphy, what do you think? Is that a white guy or is that a black guy? Fucking idiots. For the first time in league history, an NFL team has a black president. Black people do something good. A mural paying tribute to country singer and Tennessee native Dolly Parton and her stance on the Black Lives Matter movement has emerged outside Black Lives Matter. Black people are victims. She also said, everybody's life matters, which means all lives matter. Therefore, she's a racist. Dolly Parton, of course, Black Lives Matter. Black people are victims. Black women had to work an additional 7.5 months this year on top of the 12 months they worked last year just to make as much as their white, non-Hispanic male counterparts did in 2019, according to the Equal Pay Today campaign. Black people are victims. Black women specifically. I wonder why they didn't tell us how much more they had to work to make the same as their Asian male counterparts. Oh, they don't want to do that because that would be an extra 8 fucking years they'd have to work. But they don't want to mention that because white man bad. White man bad. Asians earn the most, but they focus on whites for some reason. I don't understand it. A Texas teenager who was punished over the length of his dreadlocks. Black people are victims. The Girl Scouts of the USA, which had racially segregated troops in its early years, has appointed its first black CEO. Black person does something excellent. Jason Wright, the first black president of the NFL. Black person does something excellent. Kamala Harris becomes the first black and South Asian woman. Black person does something excellent. This man worked at a Louisiana hospital as a security guard. Now he's returned to that same hospital, working on the front lines as a medical student during the corona. Black person does something great. Black women with natural hairstyles are less likely to get job interviews. Black women are victims. Country singer Dolly Parton, Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. A man's leg may need to be amputated after the Salt Lake City Police Department allegedly used excessive force against him by ordering a police dog to bite the man repeatedly, leaving him severely injured. And there's the headline there. Salt Lake City police officer ordered his canine to bite a black man's leg. Not a man's leg, a black man's leg. Why? Why did they tell us the skin colour of the man? Because black people are victims. That's the message. Should all black people get reparations? Black people are victims. Slavery. Kamala Harris selection as the first black woman. Black person does something great. The multi-billion dollar effort to get the coronavirus vaccine on the market could see delays because researchers have recruited sufficient numbers of minorities. Black people are victims. Oscar-winning director Steven Spielberg is taking steps to promote more diversity. Black people are victims. We're trying to change the narrative and let them, the black community, know that this is important. You are wanted and you are needed because black people are victims. There can be no lasting progress for our nation's public health and public safety without confronting the legacy of redlining. Black people are victims. It goes on like this. And now we're on to the same article again. It's been rehashed. They keep posting the same shit. And there's another one from CNN. Indiana's Republican Governor Eric Holcomb made a revelatory speech on racism and the black American experience this week. That's worth your time. Black people are victims, right? So now we go to the next one. They've still not told us anything bad that black people have done, by the way. They're either victims or they're great, right? That's the narrative. By the way, it's the same narrative for LGBT and women. I'm just not talking about them right now. Let's see what we've got here. Now we're on to CBS News, right? Do you know, I should have refreshed that. I didn't refresh the CNN page, but it did it itself there. Right, here we go. Michael Jordan brand announces $2.5 million donation to combat black vote suppression because black people are victims. US Navy's first black female fighter pilot gets her wings of gold. Black person does something excellent. Aurora police apologise after video shows black children handcuffed face down on the pavement. Not children, black children, because black people are victims. Because of the white man. Dolly Parton, Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. Moesha, Sister Sister, and five other classic black sitcoms are coming to Netflix this year. That's funny. How can there possibly be five classic black sitcoms in a country that's racist? Why would a racist country that hates black people allow them to have at least 5 classic sitcoms on TV. I wonder how that works. But anyway, black people do something great. Black teen forced to take off Black Lives Matter mask. Black people are victims. Coronavirus is third biggest cause of death among black Americans. Black people are victims. Cardi B demands justice for black people. Black people are victims. Black women jubilant about Kamala Harris' selection as Biden's running mate. Black person does something great. Kamala Harris is the first black woman. Black person does something great. Obama. Bill Connor might be gone, but today we witnessed with our own eyes police officers kneeling on the necks of black people are victims. Biden says black and brown girls are so often feel overlooked because black people are victims. When this 4-year-old girl shouted Black Lives Matter in a store, she ended up making a friend. Now they're working to black people are victims. LA County deputies point guns at 3 black teens. Not teens, black teens. Not just teens, black teens, which is important for some reason. It's very important that they mention that in the headline for some reason. Who said a man tried to stab them because black people are victims. Black owned businesses twice as likely to fail because black people are victims. NBA creating $300 million fund to help create economic empowerment in black community because black people are victims. Black man serving life sentence for stealing hedge clippers getting shot at freedom because black people are victims. And it wasn't just stealing hedge clippers. He had a fucking long list. It was like because of his criminal history. It wasn't just, oh, you stole clippers, you're going to jail. That's not, anyway. Anyway, so that's from CBS. What's next? We're on to ABC, right? Let's refresh this. Let's see what we've got here. Wait a minute, let me get another wee drink. Right. Here we go, right. Tracy Ellis Ross. As a black woman, I find myself at a crucial intersection in American politics. For far too long, black female leadership has been utilised. Black people are victims. A black bear. Oh, wow, surprising. Black people aren't victims or doing anything great, but that's because they're talking about a fucking bear. Just then, the Washington football team made a historic announcement naming Jason Wright as the first ever black team president. Yes, black person does something great, right? We covered that one. Barack Obama says Americans of all races came together to declare in the face of justice, blah, 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 Black Lives Matter, black people are victims. Former lady, First Lady Michelle Obama, as George Floyd, black people are victims. The now viral vote necklace is by black owned label By Carry. Black person does something great. The effort to highlight the work of black suffragists is in the spotlight as the US marks the 100th anniversary of women's right to vote. Black women do something great. White Long Island couple charged following harassment complaints by a black neighbour. I wonder why they mentioned the skin colours there, but white man bad, black people are victims. A black bear, oh, there you go. Joe Biden on Kamala Harris. She knows about all the obstacles thrown in the way of so many in our country. Women, black people are victims. Researchers are pointing to an alarming medical study about fatal surgeries among black youth. Black people are victims. Black bear again. Voter suppression has long been a tool historically used to deter black Americans. Black people are victims. Black women will not achieve equal pay. Black women are victims. It's a cultural transformation. First to make sure, oh, that's the black guy does something great. He's now the president of a football club. There's a white man bad, black people are victims. They just keep re-fucking hashing the same fucking stories. Anyway, that's ABC News. Who have we got next? We've got MSNBC. Let's refresh so that I'm not cherry picking, right? So you can see for yourself, you know. Southern Democratic candidates say the Biden-Harris ticket could give them a big down ballot electoral boost in November. Having a black woman to be the voice in the room means so much to voters, particularly in the South, because black people are victims and a black woman is doing something great. Responding to President Trump saying he's done more for black Americans, presidents don't get to decide these things, history decides because black people are victims. A parole hearing has been set for a Louisiana black man sentenced to life after stealing hedge clippers. Why did you mention the skin colour? Because black people are victims. President Trump's only way of winning, Joanne Reed says, is to try to reduce the numbers on the other side, so you have to disenfranchise people, don't let them vote. He can't win by addition, he can only win by subtraction. Harris, only second black woman to be, because black women are victims and black women's doing something great, even though she's Indian. Anyone who wants to detract her based on anything is going to face a wall of black women like they've never seen. Black women are victims. In a democracy where we should have a safe and fair and free elections, even if one person gets sick, that is one too many, says Angela Lang of Black Leaders Organising for Communities. Black people are victims again. We need more people like myself, other athletes, other entertainers, other politicians, pounding the pavement in our neighbourhood, says former NFL wide receiver. It has to start with education and representing, which is a closer look at black men as a voting bloc. Black people are victims. We recognise how much Kamala Harris has stood up for black families and families of colour because in this COVID crisis, because black people are victims. Anytime a glass ceiling is broken, it creates light and room for others. Black voters matter, Latosha Brown says of the VP. This is a really historic moment that was co-created by millions of black women in this country. Black people do something great. First black president of a football team, black person does something great. Kamala Harris has formally accepted the vice presidential nomination, becoming the first black woman, black person does something great. A decline in black turnout and Democratic support in the Midwest cost Hillary Clinton election. This time could be different. It's no really one or the other, is it? It's just like, they could do something great, maybe, I don't know. But so that one's just, that's just as much. That's just like the bare story. It doesn't really mean anything. Black women have been the backbone of the Democratic Party. Black people do something great. And do you see? A century after the 19th Amendment was ratified, black women are still on the forefront of voting rights because black people are victims. Let's go on to the last one here, right? The New York Times, right? Let's refresh this page just so that you can see what I'm talking about here. Seriously, it's just all the time. All of these things I've covered, as far as I can remember here, they're all from just this month. It's only the fucking 22nd, for fuck's sake. A white Georgia state trooper was fired and charged with murder on Friday, 1 week after a 60-year-old black man, not a man, a black man, was fatally shot during a traffic stop over a broken taillight because a white man bad, black people are victims. When President Trump calls a black woman angry, black people are victims. And orange man bad. The Criterion Collection's extensive range of classic and temporary films has created the impression among some cinephiles, including many who work in the industry, of an authoritative survey, but black American filmmakers have been largely left out because black people are victims. Breaking news, Kamala Harris accepted the nomination because black women do something great. Jason Wright, he is the first African-American, yep, that's a black person does something great. Watch the acceptance speech, Kamala Harris becomes the first black woman because Indians are black now. Black person does something great. These black women aren't perfect, but they are the harbingers of a heroic revolution because when a black woman puts on a mask, she is the closest vision of the kind of hero that the world actually needs, writes Maya Phillips. So white women do something great. By making black women the new superheroes, the old guard and watchmen have found characters with a much more nuanced understanding of what justice looks like. If only they knew what viewers look like, because they don't get them. Starting in September, Aisha Ash will become the first black female black woman does something great. They were caught up in events that were not only about race, but also about structural racism because black people are victims. Donald J. Harris, father of Kamala Harris, has kept a low profile in his election, but he's not an obscure figure. He was the first black tenured scholar, black person does something great. John and Patricia McCloskey, the couple from St. Louis, Missouri, who brandished weapons at Black Lives Matter rioters in front of their mansion, will be, it says protesters in case you're only listening to this, but I'm correcting it, will be featured during next week's Republican National Convention, their lawyer confirmed. White man bad, black people victims. Joe Biden had the audacity to choose a black woman to be his running mate. Black women do something great. There is so much black talent out there that is ignored and looked over and underinvested in. Black people are victims. Right, can you see what I'm talking about here? Right, but I'll go back to all these and I'll put in the word white and we'll see the difference, right? But like, there's just what a few other things I've highlighted. Whenever I see stories like this on Twitter, I always write in the comments, why did you mention their skin colour? Or why didn't you mention their skin colour? Because they chop and change, you know? If a white man runs over a black man, they'll say white man runs over black man. If a black man runs over a white man, they say man runs over man. You know, that's they've been doing this for years. It's very noticeable and it's very fucking annoying, actually. Now look at this one here. Look, sorry, I accept all. Look, officer's remarkable move saves unresponsive baby, right? I thought that was a video. It is a video. Deputy Jeremy Nix was on his way home from work when a woman flagged down his patrol car. Nix's dash cam captured him saving her baby's life. Now
Kingston and I are going to be buddies for a long time.
Let's see here. Turn that up. He was waved down by another driver. Right?
My sister screamed, "There's the officer. We need to stop and get him because we can't get through the traffic."
Oh, wait a minute. So you don't want to defund the police now that your baby's choking? Wait, didn't you want to defund the police a minute ago? No, okay. Told next that her three-month-old son, Kingston, was not breathing. For people only listening and not watching, Kingston is a black baby and the police officer is white. The reason I'm showing this, right, is because look at the words that are used here. Not one mention of skin colour. Why didn't they say, white officer's remarkable move saves unresponsive black baby? Why didn't they say that? Now, I'm not saying they should say that. They shouldn't say that, because that would be ridiculous. But skin colour's relevant in every other story, apparently. But yet it's not relevant here. Why is it not relevant here? What's going on? It's so obvious when you see it. It's so obvious. And do you know why I point this one out as well? Because I can fucking guarantee if that was a black police and the baby was white, they would have mentioned the skin colours. Black officer saves white baby! It's just so fucking annoying, man. Look at this one here. Two Oklahoma police officers have been charged with second-degree murder for allegedly applying multiple electrical shocks from stun guns to the body of a man who died afterwards. I saw that and I knew right away that their victim was white. It shows you that those two white cops, right? And I put that there. You notice I didn't mention the skin colour this time? That's because the victim is white. I had to look this up in another article to find out that their victim was white, you know? But how come they didn't mention the skin colours there? How come they didn't say two white officers kill a white guy? How come they didn't mention it there? Isn't that funny how it wasn't worthy of getting mentioned there? Isn't that weird? Isn't that strange? I find that strange. What's the next one here? Look, police tried to handcuff 8-year-old with special needs. And I said, why didn't you mention the skin colour? You would have if he was black. It's because he was white. Why didn't they say, white police tried to handcuff white 8-year-old with special needs? Why didn't they say that? Why isn't skin colour mentioned here? They mentioned it other times. Why not here? Two elderly men are stabbed in shocking New York City subway attack amid surge in violent crime in the Big Apple. The two men were white, by the way, and the man doing it was black. And I said, you forgot to mention the stabber's skin colour. Isn't that funny, that? Isn't it funny that it doesn't say two white elderly men are stabbed by a black man in the subway? Isn't that funny how they didn't mention skin colour then? Isn't it odd that the skin colour isn't important then? Isn't that strange? Because I'm guessing, this is just a wild guess, and I'm probably totally 100% wrong, but I'm guessing that if it was a white guy that stabbed two black men, I think they would have mentioned the skin colour. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just totally fucking loopy. This one here. Just then, couple charged with assault after viral video shows them pulling gun on black mom. Why did they mention skin colour? I say it again, why did you mention the skin colour? I say this a lot on Twitter because they keep fucking doing it. Why is the colour of that woman important? What is the purpose of telling us that she's a black mom? Why can't you just tell us that she's a mum? Why did you have to tell us that she's a black mum? Because black people are victims. That's the message that black people have to hear from the day they're born to the day they die. That's why they hate white people, because they're constantly told that they are victims at the hands of white people. And then when they do bad things, we don't hear about black people doing it, you know? Do you think if that was a black woman and she pointed a gun at a white woman, do you think it would have said white mom there? Do you really believe it would have said white mom? You know it wouldn't have. At least five children aged 6 to 11 were shot and killed over the 4th of July weekend while doing everyday things, riding in mum's car, walking in a mall and playing in a yard with their cousins. No mention of skin colour. Why no mention of skin colour this time, I ask? I never get an answer. The reason that the four kids there, it shows you four, it says there's six children, but it shows you a picture of four of them. They're all black, right? And we know why it doesn't mention skin colour, because they were killed by blacks. Funny that, isn't it? Funny how it wasn't worth a mention there. It's strange how that works. Video shows an older man being shoved by Buffalo police officers Thursday night. The video also shows him bleeding and motionless on the sidewalk. And I ask, why didn't you mention the skin colour? You know, because he was white. Why didn't it say, video shows an older white man being shoved by the police? Why didn't it tell us about his skin colour? You see? Georgia police filmed breaking black man's wrist. Not a man's wrist. No. A black man's wrist. His skin colour is important for some reason. While wrongfully arresting him, his skin colour is extremely important to this story. That's why it's in the fucking headline. That's why it's in the headline of the Independent article. Because his skin colour is relevant for some reason. And again, I ask, why did you mention his skin colour? Don't get an answer, though. Never get an answer. Because you notice they mention his skin colour there. But they didn't mention the skin colours the other time. Do you see how that works? And this is all the time. I'm only showing you a few examples. This is all the fucking time they do this shit. Again, imagine being black and this is what you see all the time. Glasgow stabbing attacker pictured as mental health warnings emerged. No mention of skin colour. How come you didn't mention the skin colour, I ask? Why didn't you mention that the guy was black? Why did you not mention that the guy who went on a stabbing spree in Glasgow, my city, why didn't you mention that he was black? Was that... That's not important now? Because when the police broke a black man's wrist, his skin colour was important for some reason. I mean, did they break his wrist because he was black? I don't know, but that was important for some reason. White man follows black woman 21 for 2 miles demanding to know what she was doing there. And why did you mention her skin colour? Why couldn't they have just said man follows a woman for 2 miles? Why did you have to tell us that he was white and she was black? Oh, that's right, because white man bad, black people are victims. Sorry for repeating myself, it's just because these cunts keep repeating themselves. Right, so let's go back to the shirts, right? But this time we'll put in white, right? How about we put in white, right? I will copy that. Let's put in white and we'll see what happens, right? Look at that. Patients from black African backgrounds are dying at more than triple the rate of white Britons. Black people are victims. The ignorance and indifference of white people allows a level of complicity. White man bad. Rare white giraffes are white giraffes. Black Durham trainee vicar denied job as church bosses say his potential parishioners were monochrome white working class and he might feel uncomfortable. White man bad, black people are victims. Remember, this is me looking up the word white. When I looked up the word black, all we got was black people are victims or black people are doing something great. Now I'm looking up the word white and all we're hearing is white man bad, black people are victims. Simpsons ends use of white actors to voice people of colour because white man bad, black people are victims. I'm doing a lot of fast talking, so I need a drink, you know. Trump tests negative for coronavirus, White House doctor. That's from March. White House, that's right. We stopped somebody from being killed. Patrick Hutchinson was widely praised after a photo of him carrying a white man to safety. Black man does something good. White man bad. White House staff order to amass. No. Top schools defend rejecting bursary for white boys. There we go. White boys being denied bursary for disadvantaged white boys. And this is the systemic racism we keep hearing about, but they never really talk about, you know. Because it's alright to reject white boys, you know. Thanks for all you're doing. I hope this brightens the place up a bit, even if it's only black and white on us, just a picture. White House, right. People of Bangladeshi ethnicity have twice the risk of death with coronavirus than those of white British and black people victims. Remember, Bangladeshi, if Kamala Harris is black, then they're black. White British, white man bad. Burnley says it strongly condemns those behind the banner reading White Lives Matter Burnley. Because white man bad. Black people are victims. New volcano system alert have warned of White Islands. No. Christopher Hassan, white supremacist Coast Guard officer jailed for 13 years. White man bad. UK now has world's second highest death toll. Trump announces White House. Right, that's White House. People from black, or there is, black people are more likely to die than white people. Black people victims. White man bad. Do you see how this is going? We're getting a lot of White House stuff, but it's unbelievable, isn't it? It's the same stuff. COVID. If this had been 14 black youths and a white victim, we have no doubt that the approach of the police and outcome would have been different. A mum's fight for justice after clear evidence showed her son was pushed into a river before he died. White man bad, black people are victims. And are you fucking kidding me, by the way? If it had been 14 blacks and whites and one white victim, the police would have a different... No. Get to fuck with that bullshit. Please get to fuck with that bullshit. You know it's a load of crap. You fucking know it is, man. Let's see. White. Search for white. I search for white. Let's see. Oh, black newborns. Already seen that one. First Lady, White House. White House. We're getting a lot of White House. Girl Scouts of the USA, which had racially segregated troops. We covered that one before. See, these were on the black one. The black search fucking one. White House, White House, White House. Just a beluga whale. Black women, we've covered that one before as well. Here we go. A member of the Harlem Globetrotters is speaking out on racial insensitivities after two white news broadcasts in Alabama threw fruit, including a banana, at him on live television. White people bad, black man as a victim. A funeral service for White House, right, okay, an Australian white shark. Trump's insistence that the election is somehow being rigged against him has increased in urgency as it's become more and more obvious that he is an underdog to win a second term. Oh no, it's White House, sorry. White House comes up a lot when you look up the word white. I wonder if they'll ever change that because it's like totally racist or something.
I can't walk past that building without being reminded of slavery because black people are victims. We need to change the name.
What we change it to? Our fucking George Floyd House. Fuck's sake. White House again, isn't it? White House again. I saw White House. I'm getting all White House shit fit when I look up white. But you get the message anyway. It's all the same fucking shit, you know? It's all the same fucking shit. And I for one, I am fucking sick of it, man. It's every fucking day. Anyway, because of this nonsense in the news, I got distracted from my movie review, and I'm very sorry about that. Really sorry about that. Back to my movie review about Black or White, starring Kevin Costner. It's okay if you like that kind of thing, I suppose. Thank you very much for watching my movie review. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time.